Halo, halo, witam serdecznie w 30 już odcinku z serii Wuthering Waves. No i dzisiaj po raz kolejny na misję fabularną od bohaterki Yinlin. Ostatnio właśnie ją odblokowaliśmy. Czyli z tej strony dostaliśmy się do więzienia, może pamiętacie? No i teraz musimy zobaczyć członków społeczności tak zwanej Sinus Society. Więc zobaczymy, o co będzie z nimi chodziło.
You listen to this old lady and her words carefully. Don't go running off to those dangerous places on your own, okay?
Niebezpieczne miejsca?
Dangers at every corner outside campgrounds. Horrifying monsters. And those patrollers. You watch yourself.
No nie wiem, czy jest tam tak niebezpiecznie, potwory, jasna sprawa, ale to nie wszyscy. Ta, to patrzcie na to, zazwyczaj wszyscy są w dwójkach, czyli zapewne mają te swoje roboty koło siebie. Na samym środku możemy to zaobserwować, rzeczywiście te androidy chyba są wyłączone, a tutaj już nie.
Miss Yinlin, who might this be?
A, dobra, tak.
Don't worry. He's Master Dollmaker's guest.
I see, whatever. I just want to stay with my son.
Twój syn czy też jest marionetką?
So what? He's still my one and only son. What would you know?
Rover, let's stop it here.
Co się tutaj stało?
I won't let anyone threaten our peaceful life ever again.
Dobra, jasne. Jeszcze z dwójką musimy porozmawiać. Tutaj mamy bohaterkę.
Daddy's still inside. Mr. Wu is looking after him. Daddy!
Yan-Yan. Patrzcie na to, nie żyje.
I know staying with us puppets will make my hubby sick eventually. I just want to stay with him while I can.
To musi być dla ciebie ciężkie?
Yes. Maybe we are causing harm by simply existing. But I wouldn't trade what I have now for anything else.
Dr. Wu Sheng, how's the wrongdoing?
Out of danger for now, but he's still in a coma. Sorry, I'm not that familiar with taking care of resonators. There's not much else I can do.
Shame. He shouldn't have disobeyed Master Dollmaker.
Czy to ty zainfekowałeś mi jakąś truciznę?
Well, yes. Master Dollmaker asked me to. We had no other choice. You refused to join us.
To wszystkich tak przemieniłeś?
No. Why would I need to? They're not leaving here. This is the only place where we can forever live with our loved ones.
Ty jesteś doktorem, wiesz, jak może być to niebezpieczne.
I do, but I also know why we'll hold on to them no matter what. Doctors can't save everyone. Not even the best of us can. I could only watch as my better half passed away in agony. Master Dollmaker saved us with his puppets. That's something no doctor can ever achieve. What about you? Do you have someone you desperately need to see again?
Raczej nie.
Rather fortunate of you. Or shall I say, unfortunate, to not have a single person that you cherish.
No raczej nie mam takich bohaterów, co by zmarli naszych przyjaciół.
Greetings, stranger. The name's Jin Lu. We're the guards here, Her Chang and I.
Czy jesteś rezonatorem?
Right you are. The two of us and Lirong used to be Midnight Rangers.
How are you feeling? Got the overclocking under control?
Well, thanks for asking, Miss Yinlin. I'm feeling a lot better now. Le Rong, though, he had it rough back there.
Czemu zostajesz z marionetką, jeżeli wiesz, że to jest niebezpieczne?
We served in the same unit. He Chang overclocked, trying to save me. In the end, he didn't make it.
Co się stanie, jeżeli ty też się przeprocesujesz, jak to nazwać?
I know the risks. I'm just... I'll do anything. Anything to make it up to him. If I still can.
I just remembered there's another place we need to visit. Come with me. Relax. Nothing's gonna happen to you. Not yet, at least.
You there! You're not one of us. How did you sneak in here?
Chusha, are you injured?
Miss Yinlin! You're back!
Easy there. You need to rest. This is Master Dollmaker's guest. You're safe with him.
It is my duty to protect our people. I'll be fine.
To nie są małe rany.
I'm fine.
No more duties if you die from those wounds. We no longer need you to protect this place, remember?
But Master Dollmaker, he told me to protect this place at all cost.
That won't be necessary. Master Dollmaker's not coming back. I'll be getting rid of everything here. Master Dollmaker's ultimate goal is near, and he won't need them anymore. Neither will I.
But...
Enough. You heard what I said. Stay put. I'll go fetch some first aid for you.
Investigate inside the tent. Nie wiem, jakoś tędy? O to chodzi? Mam jakieś informacje. Dzień 14, ale raczej nie będę już wchodził w szczegóły, to by trochę zajęło.
It reads like the writing of a patroller undercover. But why is it here? Is the Dollmaker doing business with one of the patrollers?
Kto wie? Jeszcze kilka informacji. No jak chcecie, to sobie poczytajcie, bo to by jednak trochę zajęło tłumaczenie.
What did she want to tell the Dollmaker? Guess I'll never know. The message is still here. Which means it probably never reached the Dollmaker.
Dobra.
Looks like a child's diary. There's a crude drawing folded inside. With some scribbled words in the back.
A dobra, to interesująca w sumie sprawa, czyli mamy tego Dollmaker, chyba ten tajemniczy doktor? I on jakiemuś dziecku pokazywał swoich rodziców, którzy pewnie zaginęli.
Is it the handiwork of one of the children back there? Or a memory of an adult member's youth?
Kto wie? Jeszcze ostatnie. Research. Jesteśmy tak blisko.
The Dollmaker has been delving deep into his craft, trying to make a certain puppet. Whose puppet is he trying to create? Yinlin will be back any moment now. I should go back to Chusho.
Yinlin może być w każdym momencie, już jest, tak się okazuje.
This should do it. If it still hurts, go to Dr. Wusheng for a detailed checkup.
Thank you, Miss Yinlin. It's just a scratch. Nothing to worry about.
Go find somewhere safe to rest. You're relieved of your duties.
But, Miss Yinlin...
We're burning it all. Stand back. I'll use my thunder to start up a fire. No trace will be left.
Czy rzeczywiście chcesz to zrobić? Myślę, że możesz żałować.
Oh, So you've read what's written inside?
Tak.
You seem to enjoy meddling in other people's business. On second thought, the past can't be erased anyway. Burning these makes no difference, and the flames could attract tacit discords. Still, Chusha, you should leave this place. We don't need you to protect these anymore.
What if those monsters come at us again? We'll have no one to stop them.
Your safety matters far more than these objects of the past. If you're okay, go help those who aren't.
Understood.
No dobra, ważna rozmowa.
You've talked with everyone I see. Are you joining us now?
Oni nie są złymi ludźmi, ale...
They're just some poor souls longing to see their loved ones again. Master Dollmaker saves them, letting them make amends for their past regrets. A noble cause, is it not?
To dlatego mnie zdradziłaś?
How is it betrayal when we were never a team? Having a cop on our side makes things easier for the Seance Society, don't you agree? I was just a young orphan. Never knew who my parents were. Master Dollmaker took me in. He taught me combat, puppetry, temperance, and how to become a patroller. I owe my life to him.
Ale on chce jakoś jeszcze więcej niż tylko pomagać ludziom? Ma jakieś złe zamiary chyba?
Yes. His eyes are set on another ultimate goal. We're all his subjects. He needs us to complete the last two puppets. Every one of us has been aware of this, but still decided to join.
Jaką lalkę chce on stworzyć?
That's not for your ears. Members only, you see. But I do admit you're not like the others. You rescued Larong and showed respect to the puppets. They weren't just objects to you, I could tell.
Nie mogłem po prostu stać i się przyglądać.
Look at you, ever so righteous. Maybe you're better suited to be a patroller than me.
Ty też byłaś miła dla tych ludzi i dla ich marionetek.
Kindness. Or maybe I couldn't just stand by either.
Czy tym razem mogę ci ufać?
That's up to you. Trust is a delicate thing. You must follow your instincts and decide how much you're willing to give. Enough chatter for now. I'll take you to Master Dollmaker's place. What's going on?
Miss Yinlin, the tacit discords are here!
Go tell your grandma. Get everyone somewhere safe.
Oh, okay!
What about you, Rover? Will you join them? Or flee while you can in this chaos?
Nie są złymi ludźmi, więc pomogę.
So you want to help protect them? Knew it.
Ale po tym wszystkim musisz mi powiedzieć prawdę.
Everything, huh? The secrets I hold might be bigger than you imagine.
No dobra, to ciekawe.
If you really want to know, you'll need to survive this first.
To prosta sprawa. Idziemy na walkę. A, czyli teraz mamy bohaterkę w ekipie, ale na o wiele wyższym poziomie. Na 50. No i obecnie mam ją na jakimś 33, coś w tym stylu. Jeszcze nie miałem aż tak wielu możliwości ulepszania. Aż tak nie ekspiłem. No i to bije całkiem nieźle na przestrzeni kilku sekund.
Surrender now! We've got you surrounded! You are the leader here, aren't you?
My, my. That's quite the party.
Hey! Who the hell are you? Let him go!
And if I don't?
Freeze! Shut up!
Don't worry. I'm not going anywhere. I've got a hostage, you see?
Whoa! You... Don't move!
I wouldn't try anything stupid if I were you. Can't risk the VIP of Jinjo getting hurt now, can we?
Fine! Lower your weapons, guys.
Trust me. Come this way.
Czyli musimy wybrać ekipę i start challenge. Nie wiem, idziemy chyba do tego Dollmastera, mistrza lalek.
Yes. Some TDs found their way inside and we're now surrounded by a bunch of cops. Hard to make it out of here with the specimens.
Fortunately, you caught that rover. Whether he's useful for research or not, holding him hostage will buy us some time.
What should I do next, Master?
Here's the coordinates. Bring him to me in the inner chamber.
He's a sly one, ready to bolt at any moment.
I have trackers planted on him. He's not going anywhere in our territory. We'll talk once you get there.
You heard him. You're in our turf. Better not get any bright ideas.
Zapłacić za to.
Well, that's not your problem. Also, no one's coming to your rescue anytime soon. I guess you managed to send out a distress call. Somehow it slipped past us. Ah, you had an encrypted transmitter tablet. Hand it over. Don't try to deceive me.
Oddajemy, albo mogę powiedzieć, w twoich snach. Ciśniemy ją.
Funny, you think you have a choice. You are a valuable test subject. I don't want to make things difficult for you, unless you force my hands. Got it? Here's the thing. Dollmaker's listening to our every word. All my efforts will be wasted if he suspects anything. I'll be typing on this tablet for you to see. I want you to follow my instructions.
Jasna sprawa, no tak właśnie przypuszczałem, że to jest, nie wiem, podwójna, potrójna agentka i raczej będzie po naszej stronie ostatecznie.
Very well. If you can refrain from unnecessary struggle, we won't have to do things the hard way.
Gdzie my jesteśmy?
You don't need to know. Now get moving. We're in the factory where the Dollmaker makes his puppets. This place is full of traps and his minions. Very dangerous.
Przynajmniej powiedz mi, co chce ze mną zrobić.
Patience. You'll know once you see him. Dollmaker's in bed with the Fraxidus, trading overclock-inducing puppets for resources and funds. I need your help to collect proof of his crimes. No more wasting time. Let's go. I'll take off your restraints on the way. I need you to pretend you're still bound, remember?
Czyli musimy udawać, że dalej jesteśmy z kajdankami, jasna sprawa. I z tego, co rozumiem, mam jakieś dowody jeszcze zbierać w okolicy? Zobaczmy, czy dałoby radę rzeczywiście. Są jakieś tablety. Nie ma przypadkiem jakichś kamer wokoło? To już nie siedzą nas pod względem wizualnym, tylko dźwiękowo? No, nie jestem pewien, czy jest to takie proste. Okej, czyli będziemy mogli w jakiś sposób zostawić lalkę, która może się przydać do rozwiązywania łamigłówek. O co dokładnie chodzi? Manipulate. I chyba tyle. Jak zebrać po raz kolejny lalkę pod A? No to już jest druga lalka, nie? To już nie wiem. Witam.
You guarding this place for Master Dollmaker? Out of my way. Master Dollmaker asked for this person.
Coś jest nie tak?
Family! My family!
They're overclocking. Must have been exposed to those puppets for too long. The bunch of cops that just attacked us pushed them over the edge.
Uważaj.
Give my family back!
No to idziemy na pojedynek. Ja się wszyscy rozdzieli, nie mogę atakować ładnie, jak zazwyczaj. A ten piorun to bije chyba tylko w jednego, z tego co widzę. Chyba, że byłoby kilku rzeczywiście w jednym miejscu. Może sytuacja byłaby trochę inna. A proszę bardzo, jakie laboratoria podziemne. Nie, to miejsce jest przeogromne.
I can't get through here, but Zapstring should be able to get under it.
Tu jedno stawiamy. O, tak mogę jeszcze wykonać. Czyli co, dałoby radę tam się dalej przedostać? O to chodzi? Jeszcze mogę skakać. nie żyje. Dobra, zawaliłem, przepraszam, chciałem testować różne rzeczy. To nie było dobrym rozwiązaniem. Zaraz to zrobimy. Gdyby były jeszcze takie mechaniki, że mogę właśnie tą postacią małą sterować. To by było ciekawe. Jak dalej? Tędy? O to chodzi? Okej, okay, jasne, czyli pod E wychodzimy. Idziemy dalej. No to sobie wykorzystam. A, nie mogę dalej zabierać kości.
This should deactivate the alarms in the lower levels.
O, kolejni.
I got your back. Rose imitation. Tear them to pieces.
Nie, no całkiem nieźle można obijać. Na dalekie odległości. Jeszcze jest jedna umiejętność, o której zapominam. Ten mocny atak. Ulepszony, będę to musiał wykorzystać później. Co my tu mamy? A tak, trzeba wykorzystać. Muszę skoczyć, czy nie? Nie, nie ma potrzeby. I co jest? Czyli teraz wychodzimy. I dalej korzystam. No to raczej nie są to jakieś super ciężkie łamigłówki, jak sobie możecie zaobserwować. I winda.
Good. Those exiles can't reach us now. Master Dollmaker's chamber is right up ahead. Don't die on me now. So many prototype puppets. How many secrets does this factory hold? Here, record the physical status of these puppets. Master needs to know for his research. These are his prize achievements. We need photos of them to prove what he's been up to.
Jak sobie życzysz.
That's more like it. Remember to capture every detail. I'll be watching you.
Zaraz, czy przypadkiem dalej nas ten koleś nie podsłuchuje? To jest dosyć dziwna sprawa. Teraz już bohaterka zaczęła bardziej otwarcie mówić. A czy możemy sobie zmienić pod te? Jak to się robi? Przytrzymanie. Zapomniałem. Środkowym? Najgorzej zapomniałem. A dobra, pod tabem. I bierzemy kamerę. Teraz można sobie zmieniać. Tylko jakieś konkretne rzeczy. Te. Tak się robi zdjęcia. Wystarczy? Już? Dobrze? Target not capture. A dobra, to jest... To wygląda całkiem nieźle. Tak? Dobra. Teraz możemy zapisać.
How did they get their hands on these?
To jest znakomite zdjęcie, też nie działa niestety. Dlaczego? Jeżeli oddalę, też nie ma opcji. Ja testuję właśnie to robienie zdjęć, jak to wygląda szczegółowo. A dalej mogę to popsuć, mogę tak zrobić, o, a nie, też nie da rady. No a dobra, powiedzmy.
That's the total number of prototype puppets. Imagine what would happen if they were all activated at once. All puppets are powered by these metal canisters. That's why non-resonators can activate the puppets.
Intruder! Kill her!
They can't even recognize me now.
Jaki jest plan?
Plan? We take them out, of course. We can't stay here too long. Make it quick.
No to idziemy na pojedynek. Co ten Puppet Master sobie wyobraża? Bohaterka jest w jego zespole. A jeszcze rozkazuje atakować. To ja nie wiem. O, to już będzie znakomite. Wszyscy zamrożeni.
Good. There's no time to waste.
I kolejni się respią. Ktoś tu jeszcze ma jakiś świeży umysł, czy wszyscy są opanowani? Na czym to polega? Niesamowita sprawa.
My field of expertise. No mercy.
I to jest chyba kolejna winda, czy jak? No patrz jeszcze na to, mamy ten mocny atak. O, to są fajne obrażenia.
My field of expertise.
I na ratę. Kolesie się co chwilę respią następni. Już nie ma żadnych. Możesz jakieś sobie zdjęcia czegoś. Nie, nie ma opcji. Tryb fotograficzny. A, czyli muszę być w jakiejś charakterystycznej lokacji, dopiero wtedy. No cóż. No i to będzie arena na walkę z bossem.
Yinlin, you made it. Have those cops entered the factory?
Not yet, but those exiles were overclocking, and I had to take them down.
It's fine. They're disposable.
How pathetic.
They're a bunch of outcasts, willing to do whatever it takes to survive. No one would mourn them if they died.
Chodzi o ciebie.
Oh? Me?
Mógłbyś uratować wielu, ale...
I could save them, I'm sure. But who's going to save me?
Co ty chcesz zrobić?
Stop it, Dollmaker. My parents would not consent to being brought back as puppets.
Yinlin, I thought at least you would understand me. I don't blame you. You were too young when they passed away, after all. You hardly remember them. And that's why I couldn't revive them from your memories. Nor from my own, either. This is where you come in, Rover. You're a godsend. A gift from above.
Chcesz mnie do tego wykorzystać?
Precisely. With help from the Fraxidus plus your body's data, I will finally create their puppets.
Dollmaker, you...
I was an outcast. Alone and shunned. until my mentor and his wife took me in. They were my true family. I'll do anything to bring them back, no matter the price.
To nie oznacza, że możesz krzywdzić innych ludzi.
So what? Why should I care? It's almost time. We'll have to leave the factory behind, but there's a couple of prototypes I need to bring. My identity must stay hidden. Use explosives to stop them if necessary, Yinlin.
But our people are still inside the factory.
Our people? There's only the two of us. The rest of them are not worth my concern.
What about Rover?
Same as before, Yinlin. Just knock him out. No need to keep him intact this time. Some level of basic consciousness is enough. The Fraxidus taught me methods to operate on a body like that. I'll leave two puppets here to pretend we're still holding him hostage behind the closed door.
We'll need the data repository too.
Yes, my research data. That's more valuable than my life. I'll take care of the data transfer. Yinlin, you deal with this person. Be quick! Yinlin, what are you doing?
It all ends here, Dollmaker. You're going nowhere. You, of all people, should know why the Fraxidus offered their help.
Yinlin! You... how dare you betray me!
I have never forgotten who I am. My bloodline is one of Jinzhou's patrollers. I will always uphold my duty. Just like my parents before me. They fought to the last minute of their lives, trying to save the innocent.
Everything I've done, I did it for them!
No. You did it to relive the kindness you once felt. But my parents are gone. So are everyone else's loved ones. It's time we wake up from this dream you've been spinning.
No! Don't you dare!
Po prostu weszli sobie, kolesie?
Careful. Those people don't look right. They've all overclocked.
To idziemy na mordowanie. Nie, to jednak wszystkich obija, dobra. To co odpalamy? Tylko zazwyczaj jest to przedstawione na jednym kolesiu, ale jeżeli zobaczymy wokoło, no to rzeczywiście tam wszyscy oberwali mocno. Więc bohaterka ma całkiem niezły potencjał, to z pewnością.
My ground. Bloom. Imitation.
Tear them to pieces. My field of expertise. I've had enough. Get lost.
Leave it to me. Imitation. Watch out! Listen up!
Tear them to pieces. Good. My field of expertise.
To zwierzę, które jest wyekwipowane, bardzo pasuje akurat elektryczne do bohaterki. Gdzie my jesteśmy?
Lightning has destroyed the control panel and hologram projectors. This is what the factory really looks like. This thing. The Fraxidus. You got this from them in exchange for being their pawn?
Me? Their pawn? Ha! I'm the one pulling their strings, sweetheart!
to mamy płynne przejście do akcji. Proszę bardzo, walka z Bohemmech Abomination. No w sumie już z takim walczyliśmy jakiś czas temu, może pamiętacie?
You got me there. Let's take it slow. This is my ground.
Była kiedyś misja w laboratoriach z takim wrogiem, więc jestem przyzwyczajony. Chociaż trzeba przyznać, że no, bossy wyglądają całkiem epicko. To jeszcze jakie ataki elektryczne. Ale mamy tam różne shieldy leczenia, więc nie budzi to na mnie wrażenia większego. Dobra, wszyscy na fulla. A to też bohaterkę mam dalej ulepszoną na 50 levelu, więc no, te walki są dosyć proste. I tyle.
It's all over, Dollmaker. Surrender now.
Hinlin! How could you do this to me? I created this home for my followers. They found salvation through my puppets. I am their savior! You too, Yinlin! You had the chance to reunite with your family. Why are you doing this to me?
Marionetki nigdy nie mogą zastąpić prawdziwej rodziny.
I never met my parents, but my actions are guided by their beliefs. As a child, I bemoaned my misfortune, but I knew better than to harm others to make up for it. The dead deserve peace. My parents are gone, and I can't change the past. But the presence is mine to control. I can still bring justice to those who caused their untimely end.
What's wrong with doing what I can for our happiness? Laws and principles are just tools for those in charge.
Is that why you must deprive others of their happiness? Using them as your pawns?
Suddenly justice matters to you? Don't tell me you still think you're a patroller. I already wiped your data from their records. No one knows you were a patroller. You can't prove it to anyone now.
Yinlin?
Yes, they may never allow me back. Doesn't matter now. It's a small price to pay to stop you and the greater evil you serve. I don't need a recognized identity to do what's right. I can do it my way.
You!
I should get going. I'm leaving the rest to you, Rover. Please, keep it secret from the patrollers until it's all over. One day, I'll tell them everything myself. Next time we meet, I'll explain all, and I'll thank you properly. I guess.
Czekaj, Yinlin.
Quick, over there.
Rover, are you okay?
Chyba tak, a co z resztą?
We've sent those civilians back to Jinzhou for medicals. They weren't super excited to leave for some reason. They didn't want to be separated from those puppets, no matter what. There was really not much we could do about it.
Będę potrzebowała trochę czasu, żeby to przetworzyć, przejść.
Oh, where's that woman who kidnapped you? Don't tell me she's already gone! Quick, we're going after her!
Lepiej nie. Myślę, że nie jest to potrzebne.
Ah, yeah, she's a slippery one. Unlikely we can track her down. Also, something about her seems not so evil. No, can't make assumptions. She's still a suspect. We'll table that for now. Rover, you're a crucial witness. Please come to the bureau for a statement when you can. I'll see you there.
No dobra, czyli co? Misja załatwiona, wygrana. Zobaczmy, co otrzymamy w zamian. Trochę expa, trochę jakichś tam, nie wiem, pieniążków. Nie, to fajna sprawa. Czy jeszcze musimy się do biura udać, zeznać jakiś raport, zdać?
So that's what the Seon Society was up to. Thanks for your statement, it really helped. Somehow the Fraxidus was involved too. Who would have thought? Luckily, you were there to stop them in time.
A jak tam Dollmaker?
The man's still not saying anything. Guess we'll have to keep him in custody for now. Nothing about that suspect lady either. We still have zero info on her. Oh, so the missing cases led us to an illegal cult-like organization and a bunch of other twisted plans. Unbelievable. We'd be toast without your help.
W sumie nie udałoby mi się to bez czyjejś pomocy.
Huh? And who's that?
Jak to powiedzieć? Nie wiem, czy jest przyjacielem, czy przeciwnikiem.
What? Come on, you need to be more specific. Whoever they are, sounds like they'll make for quite the patroller.
Z pewnością jej to powiem.
Well, that's it for now. Ring me up when you find something unusual again. I'll catch you later.
Same as last time, Rover. You know how to find me. Wiesz, gdzie mnie znaleźć.
A letter without a signature. It can only lead to one thing. Yinlin. She's waiting for me. Same as last time, she said. Must be the wolf markings. I should look around.
Jakoś w okolicy ma być. Podobno z tej strony widzę. Ta, coś tu mamy. Wilki mnie prowadzą w odpowiednie lokacje. O, proszę bardzo.
Splendid view, right? As promised, I owe you a lot of explanation.
Czy planowałeś, żeby mnie wtajemniczyć?
No, I wasn't expecting to meet you. My order was to oversee our deal with the Fraxidus. You were just a pawn in my plan to find where Laurent kept the puppets. But I didn't expect him to try and escape with them. Couldn't risk exposing myself yet, so I had to track him down and retrieve the puppets. Around that time, Dollmaker caught wind of your special abilities. He asked me to bring you to that safe house.
Wtedy trochę zbyt mocno mnie przypaliłaś, czy tam nie wiem, poraziłaś.
Oh, really? I even upped the voltage for the best effect. Was that just a zap to you? No wonder our dollmaker took so much interest in that body of yours.
Czy nie mogłaś wskrzesić moich wspomnień? Zdobyć?
Unfortunately, no. He tried, but couldn't gain access. According to him, you possess a power beyond his understanding that prevented him from prying into your mind. You might be more special than you had thought. Said he couldn't read your mind without risking his own sanity, let alone retrieve any information. I can't imagine what the hell is going on beneath your skull. Who knows? Maybe you helped some strangers again only to mess with the wrong person and ended up with your memories gone. I say you should stop playing hero and take better care of yourself. You'll live longer that way.
Ta, przejmujesz się mną, pani?
Don't think I need to, since you can handle yourself just fine. But if you ever need my help, just let me know. We have a lot in common, both alone in this world. Maybe I'll keep you in my thoughts. A reminder that I'm not the only solitary soul out there. And eventually, we'll both learn to move through our lives with loneliness. Perhaps the same loneliness was too much for Dollmaker to bear. That's why he gave up everything to resurrect my parents.
No miał jakiś tam współpracowników, ale nigdy jakoś się nimi nie przejmował.
Yes. After my parents' death, we all became chess pieces to him, myself included. Raised me to be a patroller for his own agenda. He needed a mole in the Public Security Bureau. In the end, I did become a patroller, but failed to stay by his side as he desired. Maybe I'm indeed a heart-wrenching betrayer to him.
Wykopał swój własny grób.
Yes. We all have to face the consequences of our actions. I don't plan to defend him. But if I had acted sooner, this whole mess could have been avoided. Why didn't I do something? Perhaps, like everyone else in the Seance Society, I too held on to that naive pipe dream. The dream of finally meeting my parents and having a real family. I indulged in it more than I care to admit. Deep down, I knew my dream was built upon the sacrifices of innocent lives, but I couldn't bear to shatter it.
W końcu i tak wypełniłaś swój obowiązek, tak jak osoba z patrolu.
Because I met you. A total outsider, risking his life for me and for all those people. A lot of it still remains unresolved. Dollmaker was merely a cog in the wheel. A bigger shadow lingers.
No właśnie, Fraxodus?
Yes. We must stay vigilant until we expose the true culprits and destroy their plans for good.
Me?
Don't tell me you're pulling out at this point. If you are, I may have to wipe my true identity from your head by force.
Bądź łagodna.
It was a joke. Anyway, I should thank you. Because of you, I was able to accomplish far more and save many more lives than I imagined. You feel different. I have the feeling I can always trust your words, whatever you say.
Ta, naprawdę tak myślisz?
Well, take a guess. Oh, and lastly, there is another thing I should thank you for. For trusting me all the way till the very end. Until we meet again, Rover. Perhaps I'll meet you under an entirely different identity next time.
Dobra, to jest ciekawa bohaterka, trzeba przyznać. Kogo mi ona przypomina? To Ada Wong z Resident Evil serii całej. Tam dwójka, czwórka na przykład. Chyba w trójce, nie pamiętam. Nie, chyba jej nie było nawet. Więc to jest ciekawa wizja. Bohaterki czasami rzeczywiście są ciekawe kreacje. Więc pewnie zostawię ją jednak w ekipie. Myślę, że jest też całkiem niezła pod względem rozgrywki. A taki tam jakieś bardziej dystansowe. Też całkiem mocne. Więc tak jednak będę rozgrywał w obecnej ekipie. Więc w sumie to było chyba na tyle na obecny patch. Nie widziałem już żadnych dodatkowych interesujących kwestii. To już bardziej kwestie poboczne jedynie nam pozostałe. Jakieś tam codzienne wyzwania, ale to już nie będę przedstawiał. Więc czekam na kolejne misje z głównej historii. Z to co słyszałem, pod koniec czerwca ma być coś nowego, więc wtedy dopiero nagram nowości, a w międzyczasie będą jeszcze jakieś inne serie. Też Genshin Impact muszę dokończyć, też tam były jakieś dodatkowe misje, to zobaczymy. Więc tak, na stan obecny to było na tyle. Ja się z wami żegnam, no jutra,